I nearly just hit the end stream button instead of unmuting my mic. I don't know why. But I would have just edged you, seeing how excited you seem to be for this bug. Like, wow. I didn't know you were such a big fan of PvZ. I was initially gonna play Garden Warfare, but I just didn't download that in time. I had to set up all this stuff, so then I just didn't do it. And then, like, you know, so, like, there was no time. It's already so late.
Let's begin.
Why does this look so big? Okay, oh yeah. It's gonna be really janky, but we're gonna do it. Don't edge me, that's not nice. Nah, I think it's pretty fun, so I think I'll keep doing that. Just kidding, here's your PVC.
Oh. Oops, really.
I like threw my mouse by accident earlier today. And it was already like not working right, so this just makes things worse. Isn't the actual game you can get on your PC? Thank you, it's not fun. It's very fun actually. And yeah, there's an actual game, but like, I just bought Resident Evil Village and like, assuming, like, I honestly don't have hopes anyone's gonna come for that, despite the, like, 9 votes of people saying they would. I've learned that the voting thing just, like, just, there's just no point to it. Because it's never accurate. Because, like, people, I guess, they can't really tell. Anyways, like, I guess we'll see. If Resident Evil Village does well in the end, then call me an idiot, because, like, then I didn't waste my money. But if it doesn't do well in, like, the first stream or two, then I'm refunding the game. It's a very fun bug, shut up. Motherfucker played Elden Ring for a month straight and randomly hops up. You know how it is, you know? Hi, Mailera. Yeah. Click on P selection. Ooh, Falling Light. Oh, yeah. They don't even have a hitting sound effect. I have to do them myself, you know. Why do you love PvZ so much? Ooh! Now we got a double PP. This is what your whole childhood was, really? I really doubt that. Look at them bopping their heads. They're grooving to the music right there. Ooh, final wave. This is when we get real. Are they gonna send at us now?
Who at the same time? What do they think I am? John Wick? Ah.
Oh wait, we might actually pull it off. What do you know?
Well, call me stupid. Oh,
I can find a random SD card on the ground.
A sunflower.
It's like a who's that Pokemon? You know, it's an SD card. You gotta guess based off of the. I don't know. just guess. Halo, PvZ, COD, Zombies, Scooby-Doo. Yeah. It's pretty good, really. It's a pretty good childhood right there. Better than what kids nowadays get. At least 3 sunflowers planted! This still makes me have a timer, huh? Sunflowers, the faster you get, the faster the sun! Oh god, the sun's going real fast. God, Scott, someone, we gotta weed these sunflowers, the sun's going too fast! The earth just can't keep up.
Now we get some sunshine with other plantations. You admittedly had an amazing childhood, that's good.
Come on, guys. What's with, like, the lack of productivity? There we go. Where they're gonna come next? I see. Can't tell, but I'm actually like a pro player at this game. What do you mean? Is it not counting some of the suns that I collect? I'm gonna fight a boss and cry. I don't know why I'm not playing Elden Ring, to be honest. Maybe I should be. I mean, about this... seems Elden Ring's doing as good as PvZ, so... The thing one-tapped you? Get used to it. You did no damage? Maybe there's a gimmick to it. Ooh, they sent one down there, and I didn't have one down there. Ooh, lord. So, like, in the beginning of the game, there's a... You can see all the zombies are right outside the street. What takes them so long to all get here? Like, do they just all take turns? They're just like, oh, no, you go now, Bobby. There's a gimmick to my cock? Just say it, Bug. Like, what's the point of having a little hyphen? Like, ooh! Ooh, I'm gonna say it. Ooh, ooh, you know what I'm talking about. Ooh. Like, stop dancing around, dude. Oh, we're gonna kill the leader. Yeah, just gun him down, Bonnie and Clyde style. Ooh. Testicles, yeah. Prepare plants. I'm chewing right now, by the way. Cock, I love balls. Yeah, I know. I remember. Guess what I'm eating. You could have some, there's not like really a lot there though, so. I really doubt that you have too much to eat. No, it's not soup. I just realized what's happening here. Why am I so dumb? I just realized. There's a zombie right there. Yeah, that's not good. Yeah, take him out. You got this. I believe in you. Hey, maybe the zombie will like actually like the taste of the plants and he'll be like, he'll turn into a vegan. Well, that's too bad. Oh, that lawnmower just flew out of here. What? Rice and what, though? What am I having with the rice? Chicken? No, it's not chicken. It's not shrimp either. Shrimp is closer than chicken. It's not turkey mince, and that is how you spell it, though, yeah. Come on, I need more sunflowers. I need my sun to go faster. It's not salmon. Seafood.
Well, since you said salmon, I'll just give it to you. It is a fish. Because, like, I doubt that you'd even get the, like, the actual name of it. No, I'm not, Bug. It's not cod or tuna. Look at them in a little conga line there. Oh boy, it's not tilapia now. This isn't looking very good. Why is the music not there anymore? What happened? No, just you're not gonna get a bug. No. Get out of here, you fool! Shoot him! What are you doing? Oh, this peach just got stuck in this one's mouth. Yeah, we got the tamarind seeds. What happened to this being a walnut? It's not haddock either now. Come on, give up. You're not gonna get it. It's not rainbow trout. Well, suit yourself. No and no. Makes me sunlight, please. It's not pike either. Not mackerel. Mahi Mahi. It is Mahi Mahi. Yeah. I did not think how. Wow, okay, good job. Well done, Bug. I did not expect you to actually get that. Oh, shut up. I should just not have told you. You know, not boosted your ego. You went through everything your brother has made or told me about, of course. Sure you didn't go to Google? You know what? Also, when there's no grass here, what prevents the zombies from walking there? I don't know. Something's a little bit fishy about all this, you know? You're gonna guess Mahi-Mahi like that, but you can't be the name, remember something, I was like, yeah, never mind. Yeah, okay.
What's true? You can't say the reason why. What, that you weren't on Google? Large wave? What is a large wave? Is it not final wave? Just, oh, okay. Large wave, final wave. Oh boy. Here they come. Too bad I got a little of a present for them all. Does this take out the whole lane or does it just take out? Oh, wow. that was a good use of that. Yep. Very good. Let's keep them over there. It didn't even wait. I don't know. I guess so. All's good though. We made it out.
Yo, the zombie dropped his shovel. Oh yeah.
Now I can remove the plants from the lawn. Oh, the music's finally back. You know, I completely forgot that the music had out. I probably should have put something in the background. Oh, sorry guys. Gonna die. Okay, there literally just is no music. I'm just gonna put some music on then. Oh boy, no. I wasn't looking. No! I'm not looking for royalty-free music. I have my own royalty-free music. No, that's pretty fitting. Oh, pretty much, I feel like I'll get caught. Like, I feel like I shouldn't do that bug. But I would. Actually, no. Actually, I can put the theme song on, probably. Oh no, it's this guy. He's coming. I literally just have no sound. Why is there a hole there? How did he walk through my walnut? What? Just phase shifted right through it. Why better yet, why not? Why are you marking X on that spot? Why use a blowtorch? Isn't that hot? Why use a chainsaw? Is that all you got? Why do you like seeing people in shock? But my question to you is why not? Why go to the bank and stand in line? Just use a freeze gun, it saves me time. I'm having a bad day. It's about time. What do you mean you love how I just only get DMCA'd? Probably, yeah. Let's go back to this and... Oh, hey, look, that one zombie didn't get... What is it, the hole? Haley, remind me of Drew. Wow, thank you. Now what exactly, if I may ask? The scarf, shut up.
Of course you'd find Gru sexy, yeah. Oh, that's where a plant dies or something? I don't know what the hell that is. Yeah, I don't know. Does it let me put my thing there though, so... Large wave? Final wave! Oh great, is this gonna be my screen the whole time? Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, thank god it got- Oh, okay, it's back. Hi. That's a lot of people. Grammarly helps you work more easier. Idiot. Boom potatoes. Scarf boy. The flathead. What the hell does that even mean? Skype monkey? Yeah, what about him? You finished Euphoria already, didn't you? So everything in my mind is mashed together. You got hypered way too easily. You know, hyper, you're actually tired. Well, you get affected by those a little too easily. Look at my timing on that. I am so soft. What? Why are these holes appearing? I don't get it. Yeah, you do. Yeah. It's gonna be your bedtime anyway, soon. Just go to sleep now. Nothing wrong with that. You're digging the holes. Could you stop that, please? Stop what? Telling you it's your bedtime? It is, though. Yeah. Oh fuck, oh god, she's gonna vault over the lawnmower. No! Give me a pea shooter, some... Vault over that. Yeah, idiot. Well, this isn't good. Why are you gonna keep digging the holes? Why? It's such a mess right now. What is going on? God, this one guy is what a hero. He's just eating the whole walnut by himself. You like digging holes? I'm going to call the pest exterminator. Okay. Well. Oh well. actually took him out, what do you know? We need to do some more damage to these guys, gotta say. It's not looking good. Not in the slightest. No, not a large wave, final wave. Not again. I'm not ready.
Someone just dug a hole right on top of that guy. This guy just uses like mind powers and it like destroyed my thingy. Like, huh?
Come on. Why'd you do that? Oh god, this is gonna be a big mess. What if I just use a lawnmower to just like, you know, kill all of them? You know? Just to make sure they don't get to that one area. That'll be fine.
Injury and slow effect.
Oh yeah? Prove it, bug. Prove it. It's gonna be a miracle if we even get through past this one.
Sooner or later. So I decided to act sooner. And I have acted sooner ever since.
Like, what are these holds and where are they coming from? Bug, stop that. Seriously, I mean it. I'll get the boom potato to kill ya. Yeah, I know you like holds. But could you do it in your own yard, maybe? You don't hate me because I have mod. Nah. Doesn't mean anything, really. I can hate someone who I give mod.
You understand?
Hey, Bug, do you understand, or what?
Yes, he can.
And they have two mods, so. That's just because I'm not a big streamer. You don't understand? No problem then.
Okay, but okay. Whatever you say, whatever you say.
See how that wastes their time, really. It's Twitch, you know, you should expect interaction.
Sooner or later.
Where did the walnut go? No, what the hell? You dug a hole right in my safety walnut. Why? Right on the safety walnut, too.
He was there for a reason. Okay, bug. We're making it through. No. Now what? I need to get these sunflowers, like, out there. I also need to get, you know, you can take out of that. I need more suns. I need to make the sun go faster. Oh boy. Come on, give me one more. It's one more, come on. Just give me one more. That's all I want. That's all I ask. Thank you. There, there. Whoop-de-doo. And now it's smooth cruising. Or so I thought. Then the conehead man came. Oh, wait, we're not even at the final Louis if I just realized that. Well, that puts a little bit of a monkey wrench in my plans. Let's try you out. I swear, if someone digs a hole in you and I lose my sons for that, that's someone being bug. Someone will be losing their mod privileges. You won't? Okay, very good. I hope not. I really hope not, bug. Or you know what happens. You promise? Okay, good, don't break that promise. You'll be good? Okay. Be good then. Behave. Okay. You will. Don't disappoint then. Oh no, she's gonna vault over the mine and then... No! Shoot him! Shoot her, quickly! She's coming! No! I swear, if he doesn't kill her. Well, this sucks. Oh, wow, this sucks. Oh, wow, this sucks. Oh my god, this sucks. Okay. That's fine. We'll just have to put extra fortification in that area. Is it even slowing him down? He's not even turning blue. What, is it just something making me feel better that I have a blue one now? Should I continue playing PvZ right now? Or should I switch to something else? I wonder if there's even anyone else streaming PvZ. I would imagine there would be, right? It's a really annoying hole. Yeah, I agree.
was a good one, Bug, really. So I'm glad that you brought it up. I was waiting for someone to say something like that. You would imagine so? Imagine what? I don't even know what I remember. I asked, should I keep playing PvZ? What? Is that what yeah, that's what I asked. You'd imagine that I should? Just a yes or no question. Like, should I do this or should I do something else, you know? I'll have her vault over that one and then she'll just go straight into the mine. Oh, yeah, okay, she will. Good. Nothing's a waste. What else is- I could play Elden Ring or I could play some other game, I guess, I don't know. Oh, I can also show the big reveal thing that happened yesterday that you didn't see. Oh, that's a lot of people. Oh my. Look at all you people, look at all of you. I just realized I had this row full of pea shooters and nothing else. Show me big reveal thing. Yeah, okay, I will. Let's see what we got though.
Ooh, we got the carnivorous flower!
Okay. It's capable of swallowing a zombie in a very weak chewing state. Okay. Oh, the music just came back out of nowhere. Choose a tree for you! Okay. I'll show you the big reveal thing. So it's you. What, the very weak chewing state? Yeah, I guess so. I'm just extending my window. Oh, I wanna... Oh, bring it back around town. Whoop-de-doo. Okay, then bring it up a bit. A little higher than that. Okay, now, back in shape, I can show you a big reveal thing. That is not me. Oh, that's me. Let's not hear myself for the second time. Look at the clips. 24 hours. Here it is. Okay, wait. Okay. So this is from Gumbo's perspective.
Yeah, wait, so there isn't a huge difference with that. This is a C. No, I can't do.
Bone arrow, I don't know. Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Like, I use like a bone arrow, I don't know.
No, it's not a bone arrow.
It's only much, a bone arrow, I think it's a bone arrow. It's pretty sure it's a bone arrow, I don't know.
It's much, much worse.
Bah. Yeah.
Gumbo.
Yes.
You will know me as Milky Egg Bucket.
Now, what are you? I'm pantsless, fat, poop eater. I don't know.
That's
what they call me.
I'm Milky Egg Bucket!
Oh my god, that's actually
disgusting. This is my face!
Please stop, I don't want to look at that.
Come, Gumbo. See the face of Milky Egg Bucket. You cannot run, my boy. It is not possible. I've seen all there is to see. There is no defeating me! I am the Grey Suckling!
I'm literally gonna curl you, like, I don't know.
Curl me?
Kill you, I said. Ouch. Okay,
come
that's
more.
It.
What the hell? What did that do?
Where to die!
Why is my frame, like, lagging so? Why am I, like, yellow? What
that's
is happening?
That's what it was meant to do.
What? My mind fire. What?
I go this way now. healing things left because I didn't rest at the side of Grace.
I am looking like, oh god.
I wonder what the, I really like just wonder what this does. I don't know. Ow, okay.
I am making egg bucket!
For some reason, because you said Bug would find it really cute, and I saw you saying that. And I knew you had it, because I knew that mask existed.
I did not have it when I said that, though.
Wait, how the hell did he know that the mask existed? What?
No, I was talking about that.
I never considered that before.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What's on your head? Did you just realize? Yeah. But I didn't know the mask existed. I saw I could do this.
Look, it's Milky Egg Bucket. That's his real face. He took off the bucket and that's what he looks like.
Fashion, you know, the Milky fashion.
Anyways,
that's
Reddit is out. Oh, why are you here this whole time? Hi.
It looks weird. I don't know.
Anyways, yeah, he's Milky Egg Bucket, the gray suckling. Forever suckling, except he's not pink, he's gray. He has the power to shapeshift, kind of. Which is why later his face, like, melts and whatever.
The way that they die?
Yeah.
Oh, with like the gray stuff.
Anyways, yeah, okay.
Like the red ones, yeah.
I feel gross. I don't know.
It's the Far Cry from God skin.
I don't know what to do though. Have you just been watching me play PvZ, Gumbo? So fucking cute. Yeah, Milky Eye Bucket is a cutie. I guess I just could like try to go and continue Ronnie's coastline. Yeah, I've had you in the back room of the spur while I play Elden Ring. Poor man. You love it. I'm glad. No, Bug's favorite character now? It's Milky Egg Bucket? Probably. Elden Ring doesn't seem to want to launch. What is going on? Do, do, do. There we go. That's centered now. Don't know why that was slightly too much to the left, but it was. I fixed it. Praise me. I did so good. What are you talking? Oh, okay. No, never mind. Don't do that anymore. Now I feel like you're being condescending. You're not supposed to take it literally when I say praise me. Come on. And get with the program here. Can this work? Like, my game is... I turned off game capture once and now it doesn't go back to, Elden Ring. Like, come on, we all know what's playing right now. Yeah, Bug, just get with the program, like, what... Is this gonna work? Okay, cool. We'll pretend like this is like the radio, you know? I'll just describe everything that's happening. This is more of a podcast now, with the Elden Ring noises in the background. Whoop-dee-doo. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe this will work. Okay, never mind. Podcast cancelled, sorry, I know that some of you are very excited for that, Gumbo. But, alas... It must go.
Okay, now I need to take the... You need me a guest star? No.
The podcast isn't happening, so... No, you cannot fart into the mic. It'll get me banned off Twitch. What did I get from that one place that the Globglow Gab Glab was guarding that I still need to go and kill him? I got this thing. I got the... Charisma carved into Lunar Princess Rani's discarded flesh. Still don't get how her soul didn't die and the Prince of Death's soul did die, but his flesh didn't and hers flesh die. Oh no. Yeah, her flesh died, but her soul didn't. That's just your get you banned off Twitch. Good to know. Yeah, you're nice. Yeah, sure. Told me if. Why'd I get banned? But no, I don't know. I said so. There's that lady who like queefed into a mic and she got banned, didn't she? I don't know. This isn't really telling me anything of what to do with it. I'm gonna go to EG. EG! Look what I found, EG. I found it on Ronnie's body. Our mistress is dead, apparently. I think she faked her death. I guess, or he probably already knows if that's the case. Hey, EG. Hey, big boy. Got some news.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey.
I think she departed on that a long time ago.
Path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude.
Oh, yeah, sure, man.
And only you were Lady Rani's.
Oh, me. Cool.
I've served Lady
Rani's. Oh, his purpose is nearly its end. No.
I can remember.
Hey, man.
It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now, Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well. And to the very end.
What's happening? You're getting old? You got cancer? You're gonna start making meth?
Lady Rani, along the now.
Okay.
I pray that you.
So, she's departed on a journey, and I still don't know where Blythe is, so I couldn't even find him. Oh, wait a minute. I haven't gone to Rani's. Have I? I don't know. I'm gonna go to Rani's Rise and figure out what the hell's going on over there. It's Silvis. Maybe he knows where Blythe is. I don't even know if Silvis is gonna be very fond of me, considering I didn't roofie, you know, some hot babes for him. Didn't get the hot babes for Silvis. Real shame. Oh, that's good. I love that Streamlabs isn't able to keep up today. Come on. Hey, Silvis, you home? Got a little bit of news. Oh, what the hell? Someone sucked the soul out of this guy. It's a bell bearing. Huh? One of Silvis's puppets uses some of the spirit. Never met Tarnished, she was meant to guide. Oh, probably because she got roofied. Healing and water, she's not a fighter by nature, and also didn't mate without Tarnished. Tarnished was then maiden, and yet no guide to bring them together. That's kind of sad. Man, he used to become the innards of a living jar, Gerald, especially with those elements. That is so silly. You're not ready to join the warriors inside. No, you must apply yourself better for yourself, and one day I'll return for you. Oh, poor guy, he never got. Oh, what? I can't get both? No! Oh, I need the starlight shards. Cool, I guess I have that guy now. Where did I even get that from? Like, his body? Why is he sitting down here like a puppet? Did this guy just get like a taste of his own medicine? Got turned into a puppet? Who else makes puppets? The Pidia. Actually, I might go say hi to Pidia then. See if he was up to that. Where does PDS stay? Like, around here? I know he's in the manor, wait. He's in... He's over there, okay. Do I, should I... Yeah, let's just go say hi to Pidio really quickly. You know, just to see if he, you know, killed the Celebus. And turned him into a puppet. If so, God on him, you know, good work, good work. Job well done, Pidio. I don't remember how to get up there. What should I do with you? Which, probably this way and then up to the left? Sorry guys, I got a lot of things to do, a lot of places to be. Combat, so I can't even check my map to see where if I'm going the right way. Let me out of combat, please. This is where the wolves are, actually. No, is it? You know, this is where the wolves are. This isn't where Pidio is. You know, this is, like, miles away from it. How do I get to Pidio? Like, I really just don't remember. Pidio. I think it was like from like running around on the roofs and then... I just want to know if he killed Celebus. Is it too much to ask for? How do I get to Pidio? Actually, maybe I go roll off on the side platforms over here. Do I? Is that the right? Oh god, it would be great if I could check my map right now, but... Of course not. Maybe he's down here. Let me see. God, they're like barely even like on my tail. Come on. Did I leave a scarab down here somewhere? This is Pidio, I think. No, this is not Pidio. Your head hurts, maybe you should just go to sleep.
I don't get a Pidio. I don't remember anything else. Come back from...
Why is that guy have to be like such an obscure place? I don't even remember how I got to him. There could have at least been a shortcut to him since, you know, he's an NPC, he's a vendor, but no. We don't get the luxury of having a shortcut to the NPC vendor boy. Ronnie went to Rena's Rise, so I need to go show her this and tell her that I know she faked her death. Or whatever. Have I even been up in this tower? I don't think I have. I have a feeling like I haven't been up this tower. Like, ever. Maybe I have been? But I don't recall ever. I probably should have checked behind that ladder if there's any items, but I'll just do that on the way. Oh. Well, there's this. Snow. Oh, it's Ronnie's set. Nice. Once I wore my snowy crown with the young Ronnie encountered deep in the woods. She was a witch and a well-versed in cold sorcery. It says that the doll that houses Ronnie's soul was modeled. Oh, wait. The old witch is Ronnie's secret mint. Okay, so Ronnie's actually a doll? Okay. Well, I missed my mistress. Is
So she is dead. Did I miss something there? Did she explain that to me already? I feel like I missed that. Magic butthole. Where am I? I'm under Limgrave. I don't know, Liurnia. Miniature Ronnie? Oh my god, who turned her into a little... Well, I was gonna say who turned her into a doll, but... A doll resembling Ronnie the Witch. From head to toe, every detail is perfect. The unresponsive doll seems pleasantly cool. Yeah, she's cool, alright. They even got little, like, LED lights in her eyes. Nice. What is this? I'll die if I go that way. I would think. Why is my thing not working? Hello? Talk to Miniature Ronnie. Okay, but oh my god, is my controller dying? What is happening? Okay, it's back. I'm actually kind of thankful for that, otherwise I wouldn't have seen this. Why would I talk to Miniature Ronnie? Yeah, this is just sad. I'm just talking to a doll. Hello? Is that a hand on the side of my robe? It looks like from this angle, it just looks like it's like my little tiny hand. Just resting on my leg. Is there a point to talking to this, or do I have to like...
A dogged fellow, aren't we?
Excuse me?
Is thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine.
So you could...
I haven't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise.
Oh, Ronnie.
The cat is out the bag.
Yeah, your cat's out of the bag, all right.
Freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands.
Do you not remember me?
The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee.
Oh, what did I do to you?
Brook disobedience in this matter.
Wow. Okay. That was rather rude.
Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands.
What is a baleful shadow?
The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Okay, Rani, God, what pooped in your cereal? Like, you know, like you're all so thankful. I'll leave you the gift and like now I come here and then.
Dude, what are you? You wake me up.
I don't know. Let's try this guy out. A little milky egg bucket. Boy. Hey, man. What you looking at? Alright, let's go. We're new best buddies. Oh, what's that? Is that a baleful shadow? What is that? Oh, it's none of those.
Oh, this guy's going crazy! Look at him go!
He's really showing this guy what's what. Hey, calm down. I'm still dealing with this guy.
Hey, I'm behind you, Jarite! No! Put him down, you! Jarite! No!
You dare touch my friend like that?
I don't think so. That's what happens. You okay, buddy? You okay? Yeah? Alright. Just making sure. What the hell is that? Oh my god. It's one of those things.
No! Jarite! He's dead!
I feel like these aren't gonna be very efficient against the rock people. So... just gonna switch it up with that. Can I kill this thing? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'd like to just explore the area, like, uninterrupted very. Please, thank you. Can I not lock on- okay, there we go. Oh god. Might be a little difficult. Does someone just attack me from behind? What is this guy doing? Oh, he got the bola from Ark. Look at that. Good for him. Oh shit. Move! Move! God, the teamwork. It's crazy. There has to be a better way I can do this. God, I'd love to, like, hang out with you guys, but, like, I need to deal with whatever the hell that thing over there is. Like, actual Legend of Zelda guy. Okay. That. See what else we have in here. Let's get my boys, you know. We all share the same countenance now, so you know, gotta make that count. Can't take out the horse. Is this tree?
Oh my god, he broke down the tree! No, I didn't mean to summon, I went to heal!
Boys, you gotta start running.
Better start running, boys!
This guy's a madman. And he shoots first and asks questions later. Oh my god, I don't want to fire-
This guy! That's in front of me, game! Right in front of me!
Oh, he actually has, like, close range attacks. I'll just go from this way then. I missed.
God! Come here!
There we go.
Oh god!
beast. Begone with thee.
Ow.
Yep, thanks for that. Oh no, Humpty and Dumpty.
He's still alive? Are you kidding me?
Howdy. Is there a... what is this? Waterside? A water slide? Oh, it might be a water slide, I don't know. Maybe that's what he meant. I'm hoping that I can go and explore the rest of the area before having to go down. Yeah, okay. Where did you come from? Hiding in the bush? You cheeky bastard. I'm like a bunny, don't mess with me. Weak forehead and short didn't expect weak fell. It's a nice statue, who is it of? Oh wait a minute, this is the same root thing that I saw in Lake Noxtella. Hi bug. Oh, it's a man. I was tricked. They're men. Last time it was only the lower half, I thought for sure it was a woman. But it was a man. You like my- what do you mean? This is my face, like, it's not my mask, it's my- all the blood stains on it. How did you even get those? These rock guys bleed? Those are men. Yeah, those are men. I didn't expect that. What is that? Is that a flower? Hoping the big rock guy doesn't respawn. I mean, like, the guy who, like, throws the rocks. Hope he doesn't respawn. Surprise! Bet you didn't expect me! Milky egg bucket! Oh. Oh, he just... went back to the earth in his nutritional form. Decomposed in 2 seconds. Dog seems familiar, what? I saw those butterflies. Let's see what's this way, then I'll go for the water thing. Fire card and then time for backstepping. Why, what is this one's power? Oh, I see. It's just like a giant flail. Oh, and it says madness powers? Okay, then. Yeah, that would make sense. Madness flower. And it has this stuff, too. Just why wouldn't it? How do you even have madness, like insanity, in a spore form? Well, that does not do a lot of damage to it. Oh really? I would have thought that it would do friendly fire, but it doesn't to these guys.
Seems like it's inactive again. It's woken up. I'm going insane. Yeah! Like that. How long is he gonna do this shit for? Hey, stop that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Jesus Christ, come on. Calm down, calm down. It's gonna be okay. I promise.
Ow, 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 ow!
God, that just like does no damage to it. You're done. Oh, I'm too far away. Never mind.
What? They blew up! They blew up too! Not only do they spray me with madness, but they explode? I'm so glad I never bothered attacking them until then. That is so.
Would have been bad. It's also like an instant explosion, so like it's they can't even like attack them and then run off the other direction. Clayman, oh, those are like the really tanky guys. Might actually be useful. They're bound with ancient spirits, are sluggish but hard to stagger. The warped remains of priests who searched in revelation and service of the ancient dynasty. They employed two sorceries and produced smaller and larger bubbles. I got some bubble blowing buffoons, or whatever that one episode in SpongeBob where they were like, ah, I hate bubble blowers, or whatever it was. And then the guy ended up being a bubble blower. It was like a real big plot twist. You know, that one. You're a bubble blowers. You're a bubble blower. Bug. Shut that bubble blowing mouth up. Always blowing those bubbles. Hello, Issy woman. Howdy do. What is that?
What? You just squirt on me? Ant-Man?
Okay. You watch SpongeBob Kill? You're cool. I know, right? Unlike those other kids. Kill, is on my PC for 5 hours straight without eating or pissing. That's not healthy. You do a lot more damage than an ant should. You blow bubbles. You probably blow bubbles in the sink. Dip your lips into it and... Oh, there's a lot of ants here. Gotta be sneaky. Any on the ceiling, like? Okay. You love SpongeBob? Yeah, don't we all? These ones can fly. Yeah, I don't want to experience that. Don't move. Oh, he moved. Gotta die now. What is that?
What is that? Is that a termite?
Oh, it's a fat... It's a fat head ant. Oh, okay. he's pounded me. I didn't think I'd do this so much. Stop watching me in the bathroom, sorry. I like to do it in the shower. Yeah, I know. Sorry, didn't mean to just reveal another thing that about the fact that I see all. They got Crocs? Fucking Crocs. Oh, what an amazing thing is this. Hey look, the guy doesn't respawn, that's great. First little charm things are gonna be Southwark and SpongeBob ones? What do you mean little charm things? I don't know what you're talking about, I don't know anything about Crocs. No, absolutely nothing about Crocs.
It would be cool if I could get the shield guys to like form a circle around me or something. Oh, I can't even summon them over here. It's useless. Hey, you. Get down here. Hey, you. You gotta go to sleep, you shouldn't die. Yeah, it's pretty much your bedtime, so. Forced me. Nah, I didn't force you. What are you talking about? You would rock a pair of Crocs? No, I don't think so. I really don't think so. We have the bug, and you are the weak, so deal with it. Hey, don't worry about it. I missed. Is he coming? I don't know. Item ahead. Poison required. I do have Scarlet Rot, so like... He's a little tanky. Ooh. Oh, he's not that tanky. Never mind. He just one-shots me, that's it. Not be able to eat lunch? Why? Oh, wait, yeah, bring... Yeah, no, like, do that right now. Like, go get, like, 3 fig bars or something and put them in your bag. Oh, wow, look at all these bodies are piled up. That one I got. That one got boobs. Oh, my lantern went off. Can't see. God. I have to do the play. Yeah, but, like, can't you eat during that? Yeah, no, you gotta do it on your own. It's unfortunate, but like, you can do it, you know. You're capable. Oh, is there another one of those, like, gravity bosses in here? Oh, I see. It's another rock person. Eh. So I wonder if this guy, these, ow. No. Everything is happening during the time you're working in, that's good. Nope, that didn't work out for me. The tracking was just impeccable. Good job, man. Try to eat during, yeah, do that. You don't have stomach pain. Oh, wow, look at that. Guess he's not constipated anymore, apparently. You actually tried out the prunes, did ya? Don't, please, no, please just don't. Oh my god. How was I supposed to know that that wasn't actually a ledge that I could, Where the hell is this? Have I been here? I don't even know. You can't reach me from here, Connie. That is a little too close for comfort. This, I don't know, I have not been here. Can I give him the Scarlet Rot? It's probably way too far though. Or not, I guess. But it does not give him the Scarlet Rot, although it does do some good damage. I feel like this would do a little bit better if it's gonna reach. I don't think it will. Oh, look at that. Gonna go lay down? Alright, good. Grab your, like, food stuff now, though. Grab the stuff that you need to eat, like, now. Do that now. Because you're not gonna do it in the morning. I just know that you're not. Loser. Wing of Estelle. That's a cool-looking weapon. I forgot I had that equipped. I never even used it. Oh, come on. a curved sword that was made from a wing, and I have to use it in be intelligence or whatever. Crafted from a relic of the natural born of the void, who is said to have assailed the Eternal City. Imbued with magic, son of the dark light, his stars are lingering briefly. Sounds kind of cool, but I'm not an intelligence user. I don't even have enough food. Oh, it makes cool sounds. Oh, that would have been kind of cool. Oh well. I don't know if I can get down from here or not. From here? Is that? No, that's not something I can drop. Is it? Yeah, no, that's not something I can drop onto. Where do I go from here? Maybe onto that? Okay. Am I ready for what? What's over here? Seems like absolutely nothing. I still have to go down. Hey man, thank you for the message. I wouldn't have seen this otherwise. Try fingers. Good luck. What are they all saying? Like, good luck, try this and that. Is there a boss up ahead? I don't really feel like fighting a boss right now, but it is what it is. Oh, no, that's a merchant. Unless he's, like, disguised and he's actually secretly a boss. Or there's a boss in there, maybe. Sorry, guys. Just wanted whatever this stuff was. There's like three different places I can go right now. I'm not sure where to start. Whoa, 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 whoa! That guy's kind of faster than the other ones. Got a dagger. Oh, now he's going roly-poly mode. The one roly-poly mode that I can deal with from any enemy. Usually those are the death of me. I seriously still don't know what to do when the, when Godskin Globglow Gab guy, like, does his roly-poly move and then it's just kind of over for me. What's shield grease? Nothing here, okay. Thought there was a little tunnel there. Ooh, this one's kinda crazy. Got the crazy eyes. How many of you guys are there? God, wow. They just never stop coming. This is... So I went through that whole area, I think. How do I get up there to jump? How did he get onto that le- Oh, here. Oh, okay, I see. Is this how you're actually supposed to do it? Implementing, like, crouch jumping into this? Okay, now just... What is this? Smithing stone. Do I go to that little cave, or do I go up in this pillar? Okay, I see the items, I'm gonna go for that. I don't know what that little golden worm-looking thing is. I just assume it's some sort of bug. Like a centipede, maybe. I know there's an item back- wait a minute. Is this where I was before? Oh my god, it was where I was before, okay. It's all connected, it's all connected. It's making stone 3. I still can go that way, and I can go in that other big hole. I'm gonna go in the tiny cave, then I'll go in the... merchant place, and then I'll go in the big hole. Hello, bug. You laying down now? By the way, I said, like, get all your stuff for tomorrow now, because you're not gonna do it later. You and I both know that. So, did you do that? Very sleepy? Yes, it is your bedtime, so. Gotta go to bed. Gotta go sleepy. Sleepy weepy time. These guys just start. Just never. Just like, there's so many. Oh, look at them all. Like, just coming over here. Ow! Ow! Hey! Hey now. God, there's a lot. Oh man, they're actually being fast today. Oh my god. Alright, you guys wanna roll? I'll bring out my boys. Let's cartwheel on them. Ooh. The gang battles continue. Might be a 3v like 10, 20, but we got this. Look how many casualties they have compared to us. We're at 0. They're at like 13. No! We look out for one another. No, God! Don't break the streak! Okay, good. They survived. The war. It's literally just walking frogs. They have your posture. Are you a frog bug? Or just a bug?
Why are they? They got their heads are slightly bigger than mine.
Yeah. I wonder if they have souls. Oh my god, there's so many more. Hey guys. Who just hit- what is happening? What was like hitting me? Like, them pulling me in towards them. What was that? Come on, Dumpty, we got this. You're a frog and a bug. You're both. Did you have your roster? Yeah. Just like the statues in The Witcher. Okay, like, there's just literally so much to do. I'm probably gonna be exploring for a good bit. They're so cute, like, generally smile seeing them, they're so cute. I'm glad they make you so happy. Milky Egg Bucket and his Milky Bucket Boys. God, there's so many places to go! Oh. So cute, yeah, is it? I might want to grab those items before I go up anywhere, but I still have to go that way too, oh my god. Like, what do I do? There's just so... Why do I go first? I'm getting overwhelmed with the choices here. How do I get up here? I assume I have to get onto the pillar somehow. No, I have to get onto... Maybe the elevator will show me the way. You want to make your BFB on Insta? It's so cute. Here, screenshot. How about, Yeah, I think you'll like that. Screenshot. Milky Egg Bucket. He wants to be held. Okay, I think that's enough time for you. Alright.
Is there like not a sight of grace anywhere?
Oh, okay. What timing? I was just about to say, like, this is a little bit ridiculous.
I still have to go all the way back to see what was back over in,
like, the big hole in the merchant place. I should have just gone there first. I didn't know that this place was going to be so big. Did you get the screenshot bug? Where was the group ahead that the messenger was talking about? Because there's literally no one here. Unless I'm about to be ambushed. Uh-oh.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, okay. Is this, like, gonna give me a dizzy? Oh, there are ants again. Any on the ceiling?
Okay.
You're supposed to bring food to the queen and eat it by yourself. What do you think you are? You did? Okay, good, good, good. Send that to me, by the way. Just cause... These eggs... What the hell? How are they so hard? Hey! I wonder if I can boil them. Cook... Oof. Drop down. He's gonna hang up there? Okay, cool. Hey, you're not a boss. I don't think that they minded it. You know? Ouch! Whoa. I didn't expect him to squirt. The full thing or crop thing? Just send me the full thing. Looking forward to seeing you using that as your profile picture. And getting to say, that's mine. That's Milky Egg Bucket right there. Look at him rising through up through the world. That's my boy. Hello. So like, now that she's dead, will they just fall? You know, I'm just not comfortable leaving them up there, so like... Oh hey! Just took the bullet for his buddy. My god.
Oh god, he's... every time!
Why does it do so much damage? You're keeping the goblin in your Discord though, that has meaning. Yeah, kinda. Came up right to that guy's butt and he didn't even notice me. Until it was too late. Or I don't really think he noticed me at all, to be completely honest. He sent it in Discord, thank you. Tired? Let's go to bed. No, it's your bedtime. Sleep, time to sleep. Got two of them with that one. Yeah, I love Milky Egg Bucket. Too cute to sleep. Sleep with the picture by your side. What if these things can hatch? Can I take my own and like raise my own little ant? That'd be nice. Where am I now? Is this how I got to the top of that like little... Yeah, it is, okay. And for some reason I can summon here. Oh yeah, because all those guys at the bottom. Okay, so the only point of going through there was that. I guess. Actually, no, there's also the whole, there's a whole other area I could have went, I just remembered. I need to go back there. You go to sleep. Good night. That was quick. Can't go to sleep. Milky Egg fucking too cute. I gotta sleep. Good night. Okay. Good night, Bug. Thank you for coming by. Sleep well. I'm just gonna be bothered. I'm not in combat, just let me teleport, please. They saw me, yeah, but are they gonna get to me? I really doubt it. How long is this elevator gonna take? Oh, there it is. I'm still in combat, apparently. You don't really give your egg very much but sleep. Yeah, no, I want you to go to bed. Yeah, get some sleep. I'm sure that Milky Egg Bucket loves you too. I thought it would be more effective since it was in the water. Oh, very close. Where is the pincer attack? Oh, it's under me. Or maybe it's a crab. It is an ant. I'm too fat. Hey, excuse me.
Nope.
Oh. If it weren't for the like low stance I took there, I would have been killed. Hello? God, this place is huge. Where the hell- what was the thing that, like, Ronnie sent me to go find? The Baleful Shadows? Where is that? Where are they? I haven't seen a single sight of them. Not a trace. Where is this? Is this a dead end? Okay, so now up the elevator we go. This place is really just humongous, isn't it? Why do the elevators have to be so long in here every single time? Well, well, well. I feel like I worked my way backwards. If anything. Where am I now? Hey, you. You're probably pretty tough.
Ow. 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 Ow!
Okay. So, is there a set of grace up here somewhere? I don't know if I've even been around the side. Stupid. I had to have been here, right? I don't know, I'd assume that this is the one where I need to go. I need to find my way back to that place where there was, like, the merchant. Because I think it would be worth my time. Let me see if I just use these to level up. What do I really need? I'll just convert dexterity, why not? Right now we're mainly a dexterity build. Although definitely a faith one as well. Pardon me, boys. Good lord. Jesus Christ, okay. Lots of you. Lots and lots of you. Now here, I need to... Now, I'm gonna check out the merchant place because I trust that area. It looks a lot less ominous than the area with the, Or is this like a big cave? It was like this a cavern, like a faint light emitting from it. You know, I like the warm fire of the merchant much better. It seems more inviting too. Oh hey. That's useful. What is this? A pile of leaves? Oh, it's a little tent. Nice. I just nearly crushed the whole thing. Luckily I weigh like 2 pounds, so. Is someone there? Are you blind? Yeah.
Well, how long has it been?
Yeah, you kind of set up a shop in the weirdest places, so. Oh, hey, look, it's. What does this even do? Foul creation descend toward the wearer, and the slowly fermenting hatred and the heart of spiritual fervor that is near just indistinguishable from it. Should have enough for both. Bye. Cool. Can I even talk to you? Nope. Okay. Now I have nothing to lose if I die. That looks like a boss to relate to. Or no, am I just dumb? It's a grace. Oh wow, that would have been saving me a lot of more time.
Okay. If only I knew. Is it just aunts? Just like four? Oh, five. Well, still not that bad. They don't even care, so like, you know. Oh, they care. They very much care. Get blasted. Bozos. Hey, don't mind all the, like, crunching noises you hear over here. This is your buddy's eating some food, you know. Immunizing horn charm. Talisman. Oh, oh. Whoopsie. Raises immunity. Oh dear, oh dear. Where's my friend? That? Oh. No, that is not friend. Quite the opposite. Quite the opposite of a friend, I would say. No, come here, before he does a thing. No, he's doing the thing! What the hell is that? The place looks pretty up there. Soap, okay. Super layer. Is this just my Terraria house? What is this? Ah, beautiful, except too high up. Too high fingers, butthole. Seems familiar. Reminds me of, I don't know. Reminds me of, like, this area in Dark Souls 1 that's, like, I don't know. It looks like that. It's red. It's red everywhere. I don't actually remember the name. It was like a... It was an unfinished area though, so... There's that. Ooh, they heard me. Okay. What is over here? Still trying to find Ronnie's baleful shadows. She was just talking. Oh wait, is she talking? Is the name of the enemy that like throws rocks at you just called a baleful shadow? Or maybe I'm supposed to talk to her again. I should have checked the grace points whenever I found them. Boss, does it have to be dog, dragon, dog, dragon boss? What the hell is a dog, dragon boss? Is it that guy?
Did you? Oh wait, I know this guy. It's the soldier. Yeah. Dragon King. Oh, he's of Noxtella now, though. I see. Very nice. Fancy now. A little too late. Oh god. This might be a bad idea. Oh, this is a bad that was a bad idea. I don't think I'm ever gonna get the chance to get that off on him. Also wonder if he can bleed out. I do pretty good damage against him with this, though, so... Wait, what? Am I going the wrong way? I don't know if I want to save this fight for next time or now. It really depends on how long it would take me to beat him. Where's he even come from? What? And why? Hey, you.
Ah.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. I didn't know about that. He really looks like something from Godzilla. Like, or Pacific Rim, I guess. Either or. I can probably get him, so maybe I won't in stream now. Probably get him and then get some sleep. Well, not sleep, because I still have some other stuff to do, but... I get to go to sleep earlier, because then I wouldn't be doing my stuff later. Ooh. Move, move. Oh, come on, how is the AoE so big on that? I feel like locking on is going to be a good idea for this one. Hey man. Let's dance! I can't see. No, move your fat ass! God. Oh god, what the hell is this? Oh, he's electric? Oh my god! Oh, come on! Stomped me into the ground. No. Okay, Humpty Dumpty, help me out with this. Oh, he has wings? Oh god, he has wings. Oh god, what? Okay. Jesus Christ! Oh, you're not dead. Oh, you are dead. Okay, cool. Frozen lightning spear. Thanks, boys. Good work. Help me get the finishing blow there.
Save me a few hours of sleep.
Wait, still hanging around? Yeah, cool. Alright, I'll catch up, you know. Never mind, I guess you just... Okay. What is with all of these statues that are just... people groveling on top of each other? I should probably talk to Ronnie. Ooh, a legendary item. Okay, great. Wonderful. Whatever that's gonna do for me. To talk to Ronnie, so what do I do? Where am I supposed to go? There gotta be something here, right? Is the lightning spear thing a miracle for faith? Or not, incantation? Ooh! Ooh, I actually might invest in that then. Just one more level too. That's where I came from. So, like, what am I- I'm supposed to eliminate- do I just have to go back to the original Grace to talk to Ronnie? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Is that the only place I can talk to? Do we still have her in my inventory? I don't even know why she assumed the form of a doll and then went to go hide as a doll of herself in a bush. I'm not sure what her goal there was, exactly. Where's the key items? Unresponsive doll, my ass. I have coconut water that I still haven't opened.
what I'm supposed to do. Like, I'm just backtracking. No, I did go back to the place with that merchant. I don't think there's anything else I can do here. Is there? Can I go that way? No. I need to find more maps.
For me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands.
So I didn't do that.
The witch is already sullied by thee.
Like, how?
Do not brook disobedience in this matter.
How did I sully your name, though? How am I being disobedient? I don't... baleful shadows... Where is that one? Okay, wait. Maybe from here when I go down this way. I go down here. Oh, I have to find a way onto these buildings. I don't think I've been on those buildings. Go from here. I think from here. Where is this exactly? Wait, no, do I want to be here? Can I talk to you over here? I can't. Maybe I should go to EG. EG's like my main guy for all this.
Where is the walk? Lady Ra along the dark. Now, Lady Ra, I pray that you.
She is in my hands. Like, literally in my hands. Yes, that's true. Maybe. Okay, wait, did I go? Okay, here. Did I go through Nokor already? I don't know if I went through Nokron. Actually, no, I was here. Have I gone this way? Yeah, no, I remember this place. That's where I fell. I think that's where I fell. But then there was like nowhere to go from here. I believe from what I remember. So I don't think I need to go here. Because all I needed for Ronnie was the treasure, right? But... where are the baleful shadows? If they're not here, then they have to be in Siofra? Hey, stop that. That did a lot more damage than I would have expected it to. No! How does this happen to me? God, stop that. Those are my green old light. Yeah, no, I've been there too. Let me just backtrack through the whole area, because maybe in Worshipper's Woods or somewhere like where the deer area was or somewhere else I could go. That I never went. Just maybe. No, this is the Mimic Tier. What the hell? Where do I... Then that was where I found the treasure, I think. But there was a teleporter that I never went in. There were so many teleporters that I didn't- oh my god. I'm pretty sure I remember a teleporter. Okay, can I not use my mouse here? Okay. Come on, boys. I get blown on, loser. This guy's getting beat up. Oh my god, I'm getting beat up. I don't remember that. No, I'm just gonna go to the teleporter. Cause I don't think I already checked the whole area around here. I don't think I went here. Bye, man.
Wait, no, have I?
I have been here. Still hear that guy down there. Pretty mad.
Oh my god, what?
I do not understand. Yeah, I've been here before. You know, actually, this reminds me. I got the remembrance of the regal ancestor. Might as well see what that gives me. I went that way, and I just found a baby's head, and that was all that was in there. There were other teleporters that I never went to. I don't remember where they were though. There was like a lot of them too. God, where were they? I don't think that there are any in this area. But I'm pretty sure I found them during the quest for Ronnie's thing. Surprised I didn't just make that jellyfish mad at me. There really isn't anything. Okay, so this isn't the place to go either. Where's this baleful shadow that she wants me to take out? Eiji didn't know shit about it either. Or if he does, he's holding on to me then. I don't know, we'll figure it out some other time, I guess. Let's see if anything's new over here.
Greeting, are you here for spin?
Well, I took you've no matter to lay out your own.
Ooh, yes, definitely. I don't know why I always check all the rooms. Like, I just want to see if anything new happened. If anything changed. If there's anyone new who arrived, or anyone old who showed their face again. See, okay, so this is a talisman strength, and this is a strength weapon. Okay, so basically I'm not gonna be using either. And this guy is an intelligence based stuff. Why is everything shut up? Actually, can I buy your champion armor or whatever? I don't think so. Okay. Shh. Right, I just remember that Silvus gave me a bellburn, but I don't remember him ever selling me anything. So like... Huh. Things he never sold me. That I will not use any of that, okay. Wonderful, very good.
I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the whole serenity.
Do you have a sun hanging around your neck?
Keeps your death and defilement at bay.
These are all the people you defiled in the past. Dirty books, man. I forget what your name was. Like, Inky? Still no friend.
Journey to the capital, Lendell. To the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The two fingers will... You may be our...
Okay, I'm your best hope, blah blah blah, and nothing new. Great stuff. Thank you everyone who came by, I appreciate it. I'm so tired. I'll be seeing you. I hope you have a good time. You had a good time. And have a good night. Sleep well. Or whatever you're gonna do. Goodbye and good night. Hope you enjoyed stream.